पिछले साल के 26 फरवरी 2019 को भारत के एयरफोर्स द्वारा पाकिस्तान के बालाकोट में किए गए हमले को भले भारतीय भूल गए हों, लेकिन पाकिस्तानियों के दिमाग में उसका डर अभी भी बना हुआ है। और इसका नज़ारा परसों देखने को मिला, जब भारतीय एयर फाइटर जेट विमान जब कराची शहर के पास से गुजरे तो संभावित पुनः हमले के डर से पूरे कराची शहर में ब्लैकआउट कर दिया गया और लोग साहस थामे खड़े थे कि क्या अनहोनी हो सकती है। आइए देखिए एक रिपोर्ट।
Big News X exclusive, we've learned that the Indian Air Force's routine exercise along the LOC led to huge panic in Pakistan. A blackout was announced in Karachi and Pakistanis went berserk on social media, with some even claiming that Indian Air Force jets have come in across the LOC. Pakistan Air Force fighters were scrambled, and panic news that IAF is conducting a raid in Karachi went viral on news channels.
Karachi has reason to be in panic. They have been expecting either the Indian Air Force attack or the army attack for quite some time because of their terrorist actions. So good that they are in the panic. Good that they have been expecting all this. And this is nothing but routine exercises that we usually carry on at the Air Force bases. It could be a concerted formation flying towards one of the perceived target within the country itself. Usually, Indian Air Force keeps on carrying out. It could be a perceived target on the ground, or it could be perceived station, Indian Air Force own station.
Just to see how the reaction is there on the other side. And remember, if there is a concerted attack, it will not return back. All parallel formations are in place, and then they carry on the attack. So it will not return. Once it is airborne, it will head to the area, destroy it, and then come back. But here, in this case, as it is seen, that the Indian Air Force aircraft has not even crossed the LOC. It has not gone close to the LOC. Remember, the aircrafts are permitted to go anything between 3 kilometers to 10 kilometers short of the line of control. And from there, they can come back. If it is 3 kilometers or more, then there is a reason for the adversary to get airborne or to react. But if it is less than that, usually they don't get airborne. In this case, Indian Air Force, it is a routine exercise that it has gone through, and it has caused the panic. I told you, they have the reason to be panicky because their terrorist forces, they are active in Kashmir Valley.
Well, Uday, it looks like, what happened, what transpired last night around 3 o'clock in the morning. This is how it is going down. Suddenly, Karachi went, there was a blackout in Karachi, and it looks like, obviously, in a helter-skelter-like situation, nothing was clear to the Pakistani Air Force. That's what at least the Twitterati from Pakistan is saying. Adil Khan says, blackout in Karachi on your screens, hashtag PAF, hashtag Karachi. And the timing of this tweet is very important. 4 minutes past 3 a.m. and dated as 10th of June 2020. So this is one of the tweets that we have got. Another one says, I'll show it to you here. Again, these are the reactions coming from the Pakistani side, although Twitter follower says India have strike Neelam Sharda. Please pardon the grammatical error here. Dera Sher Khan with coordinates. Hit was fantastic. Pakistan scared. So heavy air activity in Karachi. Complete blackout. We are well within our skies. So he has posted a video also here, which looks like a black frame. But there you see there is a white streak of light going on. I'm not very sure what Sahil Sridhar meant with that. But then he is saying that there is no electricity over in Karachi as of now. And looks like this is the picture of the radar screen somewhere that is all blacked out there. So two reactions and more. If you visit Twitter as of now, you would see, well, there are lots of memes also doing rounds, and how it was Pakistan was gripped in panic, and how it turned out that the whole city, the port city of Karachi, was put under a blackout, so that in the fear of as the sources say, the IAF might be launching an airstrike there.
एक तरफ तो पाकिस्तानी नागरिक और कुछ चुनिंदा पत्रकार इस घटना को सोशल मीडिया पर उठा रहे हैं, परंतु दूसरी तरफ पाकिस्तानी सेना द्वारा कोई भी आधिकारिक टिप्पणी इस संबंध में नहीं की गई है। यहाँ तक कि पाकिस्तानी टेलीविजन मीडिया पर और प्रिंट मीडिया पर भी इसकी चर्चा नहीं की जा रही है। लगता है कि शर्मिंदगी से बचने के लिए पाकिस्तान सरकार ने इन लोगों को हिदायत दी रखी है कि आप चुप्पी साधे रहें, लेकिन इससे प्रतीत होता है कि भारत का डर पाकिस्तान पर कितना बना हुआ है और एक बालाकोट का स्ट्राइक कितना काम किया या उन लोगों के गाल पर भी तबाचा है जो भारतीय होते हुए भी भारतीय सेना के उस कार्य पर प्रश्न चिन्ह खड़ा कर रहे थे और सबूत मांग रहे थे। जय हिंद।